all comes back to this question, right? How do we define humanity?
One of the ultimate sets of values that the humanities program could bring to the future students is really lifelong learning tools that are just applicable in so many ways. I think what Huck's 2.0 is doing is really going out of its way to celebrate through a theme, through the cohort theme, a multidisciplinary approach to some of these questions.
What is the advantage of having a graduate program in the humanities? I think as an undergraduate, you're still getting your bearings, right? You're learning the basics of the disciplines. But in graduate study, both of our anecdotes are about, being able to kind of do more with that once you have the foundations.
You can think of these courses not so much as just the core that everybody has to go through, but instead think of it, this is the basis for you to expand, for you to explore the things that you find interesting. But you will have a connection with the other students so that you can have some sort of starting point for those conversations to continue.
Technology enables, involvement through Skype and FaceTime and the idea of a symposium and having a physical presence on campus at the end of the program really ties things up very well, yet shouldn't scare anyone away because there's all sorts of potential for involvement through the technology. Being part of a cohort doesn't mean you're just sitting in front of your computer in your bedroom. You're actually part of a group, and that, I think that's what the experience will be, is the cohort experience.
Benefits of this model involves the faculty because we can be closer to one another, and we're going through the cohort theme with the students, so there's a nice continuity for us.
The theme, thematic approach, and building through a fairly tight structure of courses towards a culmination in the symposium allows us to really program not just our own individual classes, but think together about how we're programming a course of study.
All kinds of career choices that future Huck students will choose, I think there's a well-roundedness that the humanities disciplines bring to that ongoing process that never seems quite finalized because it can't be.
Well, I think we are excited about this, and I hope you've caught a little bit of our excitement. We hope you can join us if this is the kind of program that you find interesting, and we look forward to working with you this fall and on through the five terms of this program.